Jamel Thurogood will spend 25 years in prison for killing his ex-girlfriend's new boyfriend in Virginia Beach. Prosecutors say Thurogood shot and killed Marquise Alston on Elm Grove Road in 2021. Thurogood shot Alston 5 times while Alston was in bed, killing him instantly. He fled to North Carolina and was arrested and brought back to Virginia Beach.